Neymar made history by surpassing Pele as the Brazil's all-time leading scorer. He scored two second-half goals after missing a penalty against Bolivia in the World Cup qualifiers 2026. He never reached his full potential in his career. Yet, he is the third best player of the golden era. He doesn't deserve the hate he gets. Will Neymar play in the next World Cup?